Good afternoon, students. Myself Sharon. Hope everyone is fine and safe at home. Today in English, we will start with our second semester, and the first chapter we will do is lesson number 6, that is the enormous turret. So open your book at page number 23. Are you all ready? So let's begin. Here, first of all, see, this is the list of vegetables. Here you can see so many vegetables. Students, you have to identify over here about turnip. Where is turnip? Yes, this is turnip. Turnip means shalgam. ठीक है, ये जो है सब्जियों की कुछ लिस्ट है और इसमें से आपने किसको identify करना था? Turnip को. So I hope student, now turnip picture is clear to you. This is turnip. ठीक है, इसको हम हिंदी में क्या बोलते हैं? शलगम बोलते हैं. Now in this chapter we will discuss about the enormous turnip. Enormous turnip means एक अनोखा सा शलगम. So let's begin first of all with the introduction part. A farmer grows a turnip seed. It grows into a bigger and bigger turnip. So here what is happening, that a farmer is there and he grows one turnip seed. ठीक है, एक farmer जो है वो turnip का एक बीज लगा देता है, and later on what he find is that the turnip grows bigger and bigger and develop as enormous turnip. और वो बाद में क्या है, एक बहुत विशाल का एक अनोखा turnip बन जाता है. Now we will begin with the poem. Once upon a time, an old man planted some turnip seed. The turnip seeds grew, the turnip seeds grew. The turnip seed grew and grew. It means, once upon a time, what happened? One farmer was there, he grew one turnip seed. And that seed grew bigger, bigger and bigger. I want to pull up the enormous turnip, said the old man. The old man pulled and pulled. It means that turnip grew bigger. So farmer decided to pull it. ठीक है, वो जो turnip था वो बड़ा हो गया. पहले उसने बीज लगाया, उसके बाद क्या था, एक शलगम ऊपर आया, वो धीरे धीरे बड़ा होता गया. तो फार्मर ने सोचा कि मैं उसको निकालता हूँ. But he could not pull up the enormous turnip, and old woman came. I want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the old man. I will help you, said the old woman. So what happened? One old woman came. So old man told her that I want to pull this enormous turnip, but I'm not able to pull it. So can you help me? So old woman says, yes, I will help you to pull this enormous turnip. Now turn to page number 24. The old man and the old woman pulled and pulled. It means that old man is also pulling the turnip, and behind him the old woman is also helping him to pull the turnip. ठीक है, वो दोनों खींच ले के उसको कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि वो बड़ा सा turnip जो है वो निकल कर आ जाए. But they could not pull up the enormous turnip. But उनसे वो enormous turnip जो था, बड़ा सा अनोखा विशालकाय turnip जो था, वो नहीं निकला. A boy came there. We want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the old woman. I will help you, said the boy. So now a boy came over there, then old woman said that we are pulling this enormous turnip, but we are not able to do it, so help us. So boy says, yes, I will help you. The old man and the old woman and the boy pulled and pulled. So now old man is there, behind him old woman is there, and behind her now third, that is boy, is also there. Now these three all are pulling the enormous turnip, but still they are helpless. They are not able to pull out the enormous turnip. enormous turnip, said the boy. I will help you, said the girl. The old man and the old woman, the boy and the girl, pulled and pulled. Up came the enormous turnip. So now, the girl came. And this girl is also telling to the boy that I will help you to pull this enormous turnip. So now, how many people are working over here? Four, okay? Old man, old woman, boy and a girl. Now these four are pulling the enormous turnip. And at last they are successful to pull the enormous turnip. So kya hota hai? End mein jo hai wo charo puri mehnat se usko karte hain aur unke jo safalta unko mil jati hai wo enormous turnip nikalne mein. We will help you to eat the enormous turnip, said the old woman, the boy and the girl. And they did. The enormous turnip was up. So after pulling out that enormous big huge turnip, the old woman said that we will help you to eat it. The boy also agreed for it and the girl also agreed. So they all ate that big huge enormous turnip, and at last we will say that enormous turnip was out. So student, this was about the poem The Enormous Turnip. One farmer was there, he grew a turnip seed, and later on he found that that turnip is growing bigger and bigger and bigger. Later on, old woman, boy and the girl helped him to pull out the enormous turnip and they ate it. Now on page number 24, there are two difficult words which you will write in your notebook. First one is enormous. Enormous means bahut bada, huge, vishalkaya. And grew. Grew ka matlab hota hai develop. Grew means badhna. Theek hai, develop hona. So these two word meaning you will write in your notebook. Student, one assignment I am giving to you is to draw a big picture of turnip, color it and send it to me on my WhatsApp number. I hope today's class was enjoyable and you understood it. Thank you. Have a good day.